Guys, hey guys, welcome back to my channel. My name is Chika Oputa. If you see my face, my beautiful face, for the first time, thank you. Welcome. I'm a YouTuber based in Port Harcourt, Nigeria. I share content on lifestyle, beauty, fashion, vlogs, and everything in general. Okay, just do well to stick to the channel. In this channel, we do so many things. We bring everything possible for people to learn how to do this, how to cook, how to learn the businesses that can help you make those digits. Okay, and entertaining videos just for you to relax, chill, laugh. Okay, if you're just stopping by, just relax. Go grab a chilled, because today is just a gist. I want to tell you of what puts food on my table. Yeah, what I do to keep up this beauty. Okay, what actually puts food on my table. Do you have to stick around? Like this video, share my videos, subscribe to my channel, please, please. I want to get to 100 subscribers by the end of March. Fingers crossed. We have few days the end of March, but everything is possible with God. Everything is possible. So please, guys, engage in my content, engage in my videos. Okay, thank you. Back. Okay, let's just start the today's topic, or what I want to talk to you guys about, what I want to tell you people of, what I want to tell you guys, what puts food on my table. All right, what does this person do? I know you're actually so inquisitive to know. Okay, all right, first, I'm a banker. I have a 9-to-5 job. Yes, I'm a banker, and we know banking in Nigeria and the banking industry is not so easy. Like, it's not like an easy way to be. Every day you wake up, juggle going to work from Monday to Friday, you put in more than 8 hours in the office. But well, thank God it's no longer as stressful as it used to be. So I'm a mom, I'm a banker, I'm an entrepreneur, and I'm a YouTuber. Okay, then, but in the quest to do more, in the quest to have more, I have a side hustle. I have businesses I run on the side. I have dressing accessories. I sell accessories, all dressing accessories, both male, female, children, whether that is going to make you slay. It's going to make you slay. Yes, your children shouldn't wear boring outfits. They shouldn't wear boring accessories. No boring sneakers, boring shoes. Nah. Here we'll do everything top notch. Quality. I have quality, affordable, luxury. Anyone you want, I have it here. I have this Lefestine bag that is a French bag. Like, it's made in Paris. It's actually affordable on their sides, on their site. Or rather, on their website, is expensive. But if you come to me, if you buy from me, the lifestyle I'm made in France with quality leather material that lasts over time with unique designs to suit your everyday dressing. So why don't you just come? I have it in affordable. I have luxury bags. I have affordable bags. I have budget-friendly accessories to suit everyone. Okay, let me show you guys one of mine. I think the one I have to deliver today. This is one of my bags. This one falls in the affordable. This bag is so fine. I have different designs, different patterns of it. Look at what it looks like. Look at the pattern. It has a snake like effect. See, it has a snake like effect, or crocodile prints or so. I don't really know the actual one, but this is it. Okay, then my latest addition, I sell household items, kitchen equipment, home decoration, anything that will just make your life easy in the house. It's in the kitchen. Garlic presser, juicer, blender, your canvases you use on your wall paintings. That don't make your life easy. Then the third business I run at the side is YouTube. I just started YouTube this year. I started posting officially in February, and So far, so good. I've gotten to 67 subscribers, and I hope to get more subscribers because I'm just trying to juggle. I want to bring my life. There's some things I do and that people can learn from. Yeah, that's what I want to bring to YouTube for people to know. What is this? How can you do well with this? How can this help you in your everyday life? Okay, so that's what I basically do. These are my first one. I'm a 95 mom and 95 woman. I'm a banker in one of the prestigious banks in Nigeria. Yes, if you've seen my last video, you know the bank I work with. So if you haven't watched my video, go back so you know where I work. Okay, and also I sell accessories. I'll be putting up all my Instagram handle. I'll be tagging them in the description box on my Instagram handles. Also, my WhatsApp number, if you want to shop directly from me, if you want to buy anything, I'll give you at affordable rates. The thing is, Nigeria is, everything is high here, but I bring you everything, anything you want, depending on your budget. If you want it luxury, if you want it affordable, I have everything to suit everyone. I can also be a personal shopper. And another thing I do, I can teach you how to import things directly on your own. I can also be your personal shopper depending on what you want. And I have something that I want to bring to you guys. This is what I sell. I don't know if you know this hair. This is a hair extension. Yeah. This hair extension, yeah. It's so beautiful. It's so lush. No shredding gang on the streets of Instagram. You can get this is 100 grams. I have 150 grams that are coming in, but this is 100 grams. You can get this hair for as low as 4,000 naira for 100 grams. Then for the 150 gram, you can get it for 4,500 naira. You can use like four packs. That's one, like four of this can do your hair depending on how full. This is so lush. I'll be putting up. You guys should come and buy this. Oh, no, it's not when I rock it now. When I rock it now, you're saying, ha, chica, chiki, where do you buy this from? Who got it for you? Where do you buy it from? Come and buy from me. Affordable. On the streets of Instagram, they sell 75 grams for 10,000 naira. And you know how many you buy for it to be enough for you. See how lush it looks. Look at it. Look at it. No shredding gang. It's so silky. It's synthetic, yes, but the synthetic is a very high quality one. I have so many colors. They have the mixed colors. This should be like 33, color 33. Let me check the color. Yeah, color 33. This is it, and it's 24 inches, guys. 24 inches. See it, it's so bouncy, easy to make your hair. Oh, that lush. This is a Make Not Less breed, and you see how beautiful to look. So these are the colors. I have more colors coming in, so if you're interested in this, all right, so just I'll leave the link to my Instagram handle in the description box, so you can just order yours ASAP. Order yours. Just imagine this is 24 inches. Imagine this on your hair. Oh, so beautiful. So beautiful. Okay, guys, so these are what I do on the side. So just help my ministry, help my business. Subscribe to my channel, comment if you find my videos interesting, share my videos. Okay, guys, I'll be bringing more juicy contents for you on the way. Okay, if you like what you see here, or you like what I do on this channel, do well to subscribe to my channel. Tell your family members, tell your friends, you should subscribe to this lady's channel. Thank you guys for watching this video. Please don't forget to thumbs up the video, share my videos. Please subscribe. So just turn on that bell so that you'll be notified whenever I post a video. Okay, all right, see you guys in my next video. Bye, guys.